Come in and have a seat, Herr Oberst. We have much to discuss. The speed and decisiveness of your victories reflect well on us both, and your opposing trainees look foolish in comparison. This has made you enemies, some with powerful friends. Defeat them. Prove only you are worthy to lead Germany's troops against the enemy, and cement my, our position. The man you must defeat is Oberst Franz Wagner. Unlike previous training scenarios, you should now expect your opponent to rival you in troops and equipment. This battle will be fought on near equal footing. Both sides have been granted access to fighter aircraft for this exercise. The Messerschmitt Bf 109 is a fighter interceptor that excels at air-to-air combat and will quickly decimate unescorted bombers. Your mission is to wrest control of your primary objectives from Oberst Wagner in the time allotted. Be wary of the mountainous terrain in the northwestern and make use of the special mountain infantry we have placed at your disposal. Don't forget, though, if you equip these mountain troops with motorized transport, they will not be able to take these with them into such mountainous terrain. Good luck, Herr Oberst. Do not fail me.